press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Engineering के सवाल पूछते थे आपस में और हम बीच में भी फिर जाते थे, ये अपना चार्ट पेपर भी लेके बैठ जाता था, सुशांत दोनों हाथों से लिखता
था साइड में लेके, मतलब श्रोडिंगर कैट के बारे में बता
मैंने कहा यार तू वरुण तो तू क्या कर रहा है आजकल
बॉक्स स्टार की पिक्चर है मैं पोस्टर में बड़ा खुश था
करण अर्जुन में जब वो शाहरुख गोज बैक टू दैट ही इज लाइक ये मैंने देखा है मिनिएचर वर्जंस ऑफ सो
लिटिल तिवारी
देयर आर लिटिल तिवारी हां तो वो मैंने जब बोला था ना कि मैं इंजीनियर हूं वो काट देना
What are you?
Hi, I'm Naveen Polishetty.
Hi, this is Varun Sharma.
This is Nitesh Tiwari.
Sushant Singh Rajput.
Tushar Pandey.
And you're watching it us on IndianExpress.com.
I
have
to say
you're
watching us.
You know, it was great fun to have these mad guys, you know, and more mad guys, you know, who were there and everybody on the shoot. Was fully spirited and wanted to give his her best. Yeah, not easy to put an ensemble cast like this when you have such varied roles and when you have such demand from the script that you know that each and everyone has to be a fab performer. So not an easy task, but yeah, thankfully you know Mukesh. And team also helped us a lot in getting, you know, I mean, not just these fabulous actors, you know, but each and every guy in the film, who even somebody who has one line, has done a very good job.
I would say two things, preparedness and the script. So preparedness because I have been wanting to work with sir for a long time. And by a long time, I mean, since the time almost I started my career in films. So that was preparedness, and I was looking for one opportunity to sit with him, and it happened to be Chhichhore, which happens to be, according to me, one of the finest scripts I have read. So yeah, I am a lottery winner.
My life started like I always wanted to be an actor, but I got pushed into engineering, so I'm an engineer myself. So I had to take after my 12th grade I went and spoke to my dad and I said papa mujhe actor banna hai and he locked me in a room for 1 hour and he played this belt game with me and bahut it's a very nice game it's usme kya hota hai sir ki 100 points milte every time he hits me I think he got some 10,000 points or something and then I came out of the room and I was like a changed person and I was like I want to be an IITian. So then IITIIIE mein in my friend circle I was the only guy who got through IITIIIE. So fir uske baad then my friend came home and he's like they're all very sad and they're like kisi ka nahi hua yaar and I was like okay yes because I wanted to go to NSD and then he's like bhai tera ho gaya and I was like what don't tune mere baap ko to nahi bataya and then he said nahi papa ko to bataya and that's how I got into engineering I had to go to NIT and so I was running away from engineering and after college I quit my job and I've been pursuing this acting dream and then finally I didn't know ki the dream would come to a point where my first film I would play an engineer so
I very honestly believe you know your bonding shows on screen
yeah,
and it will be there for everyone to see what these guys have done on screen
I think it's also what was really helpful for me was like Sushant would make sure that we would chill a lot after the shoot so I think he took that initiative because obviously he has worked much more than all of us so that whole idea of bonding also came from him that we will end up a lot of time in his house and just you know make sure that everyone comes together in the same
ha iske ghar mein bahut party
so humne bahut party kari
to sir karte the
you know it's almost like playing a team sport where everyone has their own responsibility to make the team win and I think that's also really helped because everybody was doing their bit and in a group everyone came as an ensemble and helped the team
I've groomed as an individual from college to here. I just feel I don't know I was watching my college pictures yeah. and I didn't look good doing something
main dhule kapde pehne laga hu so that's one big difference I've seen hostel kyunki hostel mein engineering hostel mein it's like once
ek aur hai ab main maggi paka ke khata hu
ab maggi maybe more maturity is what I would say more responsible I guess
Sushant
I think in perspectives like sir said college mein, back in the day, I used to be more excited about future and I used to like present. I am now more excited about present and I like future.
Nice.
That's it.
Yeah. I have just. I think I'm still very anxious, but I've kind of reduced my anxious state. I'm slightly more comfortable with what I'm doing rather than worrying.
Sure.
Number one, you know, I would not be doing this film if it was anywhere close to 3 Idiots, you know, that's not me. Just to answer your question, for me, the most important thing is the DNA, okay? All human bodies look the same, you know, what separates them is the DNA, you know, and the DNA of this film is something which you have never seen before. You know, so I would wait for everyone to discover the DNA of the film, you know, so just don't react on the body.
Wow.